Multi-brackets orders. Multi-brackets orders in the Quantower platform allow you to set multiple stop loss and take profit orders for flexible position management. With multi-brackets orders, traders can mitigate risk by placing an order and automating an exit strategy with partial closing. In order to place multi-brackets orders, switch brackets mode to multiple and click on the settings button. When you click add, a new line will appear with the parameters where you can set stop loss and take profit in ticks. You can add as many price targets as you desire for this strategy. Set the number of contracts for each bracket as a percentage and click save. After setting all parameters for multi-brackets, specify the size and type for the new order and place it in the market. If the size of the new position does not match the set bracket parameters, you will see a notification of an incorrect value. This strategy will automatically place its targets according to specified parameters. All multi-brackets parameters can be saved as an order template and used for quick applying from other trading panels. The applied template can be quickly edited either only for the current position or saved again if necessary. As long as the main order is not executed, all bracket orders will be displayed as additional parameters and will not be active. Thanks for watching. For more information about other features, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website, quantower.com.